Settings, Accessibility, Touch, Assistive Touch, Turn on Assistive Touch. Now you can see that Assistive Touch has been added to your iPhone screen.